Stay happy, Los Santos. I mean, stay real happy. Now remember, when life gets you down and you can't take it no more, things could be a lot worse. You could be living right there in Liberty City, right? Right? Remember when Liberty City was cool? That was a long time ago. Now ain't nothing there but condos, yuppies, and coffee. It's turned into a real bad version of us.
This is gonna be hard. It's one point on here that's gonna be hard to do. Well, shit, if you had the bike, it would be a lot easier. But I know you want a challenge.
I like this.
Thank you.
I thought you had soldiers.
No.
Hotel Tudo.
Hey,
you're making a little fun.
Perry. You may want to say that.
All I do is re-up.
All I do is re-up against the
Yes, I do. It's a good group. I don't own any groups.
Huh?
Oh, my cards are there.
It'll be all right.
This is the argument. He's in there. Alright, you get that thing in there. Do what you can. I'll hold it off. I told you that bitch is on. And it's time. You know what I'm saying? I took it on, bro. And it ain't even started yet. You know what I'm saying? I got one on my back. What the fuck? Man, I told you.
Marcus. How long has it been, bro?
Damn, I don't even look at the time.
I told you it was time.
I didn't get my fam.
Damn, you rusty, though. I'll be like that sometime. Yeah. Don't let it be like
that this time.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Nah, I can't wait to blow that damn call on the inside.
You're supposed to.
Get out of here, get in the game.
You throw the bomb over the game.
That's what I was doing.
Not successfully.
Get out.
Please do.
I want a Whataburger.
You know those black people call it water burger when it's actually what a burger?
I know.
Like they call KFC, Popeyes, churches, they call it chicken. They don't call it by the actual name. This thing is throwing away.
Drive.
Turn.
Damn, that's tough. Alright, time to get to the hard one. Since I accidentally hit the horn so much, I'm gonna get a better horn put on here.
Don't get that noise.
I'm gonna make you famous. See, I accidentally hit the horn when I drift. Look, like my driving on point. Last couple of missions, it wasn't. I'm mad enough to admit that.
So now they say
EA free.
What?
EA, it's free.
It's free.
For what? Oh, damn. After I done played my shit?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody did. I didn't. Alright. Focus on the guy behind the ball. Okay? I got the rest. In fact, you don't have to. You just blew a hole in the fence. I didn't think of doing that when I did this. I just go on the fence and shoot him.
Shoot the damn.
All right, let's go. It's time. Oh, shit. I took one and it's over. Oh. I see you, boys. Thank you. I was sure I know where the hell I was going. I put too much on that drift. A lot of people understand how hard it is to drift these damn cars.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a pretty good driver, but I've seen some dudes on here. That's just that. Oh, damn, I overshot that. I thought that was it, but it wasn't it. I've seen some other dudes. I can drive. There's some other niggas on here that can fucking drive. Man, move, bitch. They can drive like a
fucker. Yeah.
They drive.
Yeah, but they done killed a few niggas before, for real.
Drive.
See, boy. Yeah, you know how it is in damn civilians. Move, bitch!
I don't know why,
I'm
going
to
pink.
I was going to get in.
That's what I'm saying. That shit annoying.
Even when I be driving on. Even speed for
civilians.
Yeah.
Fuck out of the way. Everybody want to be a hero. This is my best driver. You would think I watched the episode of Bad Boys for real.
Dang.
But nah, I am my best driver.
Damn.
And I chose this car because this car get up and get there. Ghost ride the wheel. All right, let's turn it up a notch and see how far I really came. But the cops can't do that. Oh shit. I ain't say making too hard for a nigga. I am a little rusty, dude.
I just blew that big truck. That's all that
long.
You've been watching too much Final Destination, man.
I know.
I ain't seen nothing. Yeah, I get the game. That was one of my highlights. But he got good.
I blew up a...
Oh, shit, we going to the zero. Get the f- Get the bus. Fuck you! And go to hell! Lose the cops. Easy. Is this road ever end?
Maybe get a whole 360.
Hey, they did it on, Boots of Hazard. Oh, shit. Time to go off-road. Speaking of the good old boys.
Whee!
know if there was real life.
Who would have died?
Yeah. Wouldn't have been in highlight, scraping this off the damn windshield. But.
Look, he just drove.
He just drove. I ain't gonna
take it.
I ain't know where they went.
Well.
I don't really.
Damn. There you go, there. I'll have a book on the ship, please.
Damn.
Finish the fuck with it? Oh! Woo! Yeah, you see that coming? Yeah, I almost made it, bro.
ain't
even
a
cop. Oh, sweet. Damn. This part I've been to hell and back. Literally.
At least you still got your hook.
This time. Man, I thought I could get by that, but I didn't. Somebody had to blow up a cop.
Hey, you ran to the ground.
Man, they gonna catch us. Not miss. Oh. Well, I should be ready for the take. We'll say go, Bo, go! Whoa, shit!
No, Bo, no.
Whoa! I almost missed that one. Oh, man, all we needed was a Porsche.
Man.
I told you that was some of my best driving, goddamn. That's some of my best driving. Oh, shit. Watch out for that tree. George, the jungle, George.
Be like, hey, YouTube debut.
Right to the tree.
Hey, bro, after this episode on YouTube, everybody gonna want to know what kind of car is this. That car is gone.
Hey, you still got your back one.
Nah, I back one. I've been left us.
Oh, my spirit.
You remember that movie, Nothing to Lose?
Oh, yeah. That damn Tahoe.
That Chevy Tahoe. Come on, baby. Oh, well. Watch this. Flying up the hill, boy. Like a rock. Like a glove.
You look the same color.
The same color.
Everybody now. Holy shit.
We kind of been through it, bro. Good thing for shit like this.
I hit the wall.
I did.
Oh, man.
Show it. Show you. Show you on the seatbelt.
That ain't.
Look back window. Like my headlights and taillights.
That's the house.
Well, my driver's house. Hey, man, did you know you got something to drink?
Damn. Nobody there.
Come on, there's somebody here. Say, bro, I come to pick up my Majors' wife. I want to see what that mouth do. No? Honey, I'm home.
You can open up the door, baby. I just want to see what that mouth do. That's it. As soon as you swallow, I'm gone.
That's
what I'm being honest with her. As soon as you swallow, I'm gone. I'm gonna stick around.
I don't think the body is.
Nah, I'm gonna get a soda. All that killing kind of got me thirsty.
Yeah,
why not? Long day on the job.
I can't get a sprint.
Spend all this damn time with these tight ass pants, kind of got to take a thirsty.
Throw the can down.
Fuck it. But they're not gonna complain.
Then they got on the house.
Hey, I'm chilling today. Look like Stacy from the woods. You know what, bro? Since you talking about my driving so much, why don't you drive that motherfucker?
Hey, you heard about what's
his name?
What?
German Hospital.
Say what?
Not.
Singer.
What happened?
They got the
code. That's that for life.
On a ventilator. When you see Marty, tell him I said this. Let's see if you can handle this motherfucker. Well, if you drive this bitch better than me, I swear. A little worse than a Hellcat. No, he gonna go this way like he meant to do that.
Oh yeah.
The only person I know is looking for him.
Oh, they investigated.
Yeah, she got left with a wide-ass pussy hole.
Thank you.
And a smile she can't get rid of. They trying to figure out what happened.
No cap.
Man, no cap for real.
Hey!
It's not your kid. It was no cap used. Driving this thing ain't as easy as it looks, ain't it? That bitch light.
Son of a bitch.
Get out of the way. Why they trying to stop us? Yeah. Yeah. Driving this motherfucker ain't as easy as it looks. This bitch got some torque.
Yeah.
I told you, driver, this car is a bitch. I should have just kept the goddamn Hellcat. This car ain't a bitch.
What is he doing?
Yeah, I don't even know what the fuck you doing. Go to the airport. Do not hit. Oh wow. Oh, the shit I done put this car through. the hood stayed intact. You touched this motherfucker one time, that hood gone.
Yep. Like it's gonna be gone right now.
Oh, hell nah. How you stumble up the hill? There goes the back door.
How the damn back door?
Because he was flying away. At least you missed the thing. It's the little thing. But you have to be happy for. Hold on. I'm about to get us chartered as a flight out of here.
Great.
Beer.
Turn around.
We trust
you'll be happy, sir.
Oh, we're dead. Come on. Stop the damn car. And don't even think about it. I'm way better pilot than you are. Man, what the hell?
What?
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I stopped.
How you supposed to land this thing?
How you supposed to land it?
You have to, hey, you about to ask? Smart man.
Oh, no.
Bruh.
I was playing. But I took Franklin so high. I literally went in the kitchen.
Ace on the drink.
On food up, and he was still. Damn. Yeah. You man.
Please, the listeners are dying to know how the hell somebody called the cops and we're in the air. Bro, you didn't even see if it was me or not.
Hold on, you got a stone on you?
Yes. That'll be nice.
They say you pay,
you pay, you pay, you pay, you pay.
This is bullshit.
Not lost, still
not lost.
Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of it, bro.
That was crazy.
I'll let $14,000.
Well, you know, Gerald Cheap, he do live in an apartment, and it's in the ghetto, so it ain't like he live in a condo.
You know what? You ain't. We don't know what the
Gerald house was.
That's the house.
That's some cold.